Zhanpeng Jin, take one marker. My name is Zhanpeng Jin, and I'm assistant professor from the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering. I really enjoy the life here in Binghamton, and as part of the huge family here. I'm currently living with my wife, and I have 1 3-year-old son. He was born in Binghamton. Immediately after we relocated to Binghamton, the first winter, and we feel so excited about that because I feel that, okay, now we finally settled down in this area, and we welcome our new family member in this area, so that will be a new beginning for us. All the students in the college, they are a very special group. They are self-motivated. They really want to pursue, they are really amazed, and they want to pursue the latest technology. I work on a lot of fun stuff, and especially those kind of things a lot of kids really enjoyed, like the smartphone and the wearable devices. And we all know that, like the Google Glass and the Apple Watch, smartwatch, all those kind of stuff. What we primarily do is we try to use those wearable and mobile computing devices and to help people's, their life, and especially in the healthcare domain. So we want to use those kind of things to capture, to monitor your health status every day, at any time, in any place. And then if there is anything happened, some suspicious medical conditions happen, then we try to predict the potential risk, medical risk. Well, I really enjoy those kind of wearable personalized computing devices because they are more user-friendly. They provide a lot of fancy functions, and they can do a lot of things. Just we take that small gadget every day. So what we want to do is we think about, okay, how we can do more just beyond just for fun. I normally talk to a lot of students, and when they are going to graduate, and I think the final suggestion or advice I normally give to them is you should be able to have more crazy idea and try different things, because you're still young, and you should try those crazy ideas, and no matter how many failures you are going to experience.